let him bounce around a little bit whenever you do.
Here we go.
Okay, let him bounce around this way. Now kill him. All right.